this thin layer of atmosphere there. It's composed of greenhouse gases, primarily carbon dioxide. So every time you turn on a light, go in your car, use air conditioning, energy is used, fossil fuels are burned, and carbon dioxide is emitted into this thin layer of atmosphere. So warmer temperatures mean less snow. Less snow means less water, and that has big impact on the way all of us live our lives. Mahatma Gandhi once said that you must be the change you wish to see in the world. Well, we know what type of world we want to see. The time is now, and so it's up to us to be the change. It's up to us to turn this crisis into an opportunity. Guys, it's up to us to take our own future into our own hands today. Thank you very much.